I've been designing this 1970s destination Airbnb for some clients, and I'm gonna show you guys what the process was like. I wanted this room to be so 70s, and I knew wallpaper had to be a big part, and I found this wallpaper that has naked women that's paneled and creates this really cool shape, so we're just going to apply that to the walls. It's very important that you line your patterns up and make sure that your lines are straight. For the walls that aren't getting wallpapered in the ceiling, we're going to paint them this beautiful magenta red. It's also going to bring the ceiling down a little bit and make it feel more intimate. The glow in the room is also going to be so crazy, and yes, it was very hot because we are in a palm desert. In a room like this, the bed needs to be the focal point, so I wanted to add a faux fur panel to the ceiling and then some gold crown molding. After the molding was up, it was time to add in some fabric panels that are going to create this great drape within there, and also look at this amazing vintage headboard that I scored. Because I'm a textile artist and it's mainly what I do, I always add a big touch of textiles to the room, and at a destination Airbnb like this, I think it really helps sell the vibe. What do you guys think about the way it turns out?